हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज सोनी तिवारी फ्रॉम एनपीजीआई ग्रुप। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट। टुडे आई रीड लेसन टू, द बर्थडे सरप्राइज। लेट अस स्टार्ट। लिसन एंड से अलाउड वर्ड्स विद द शॉर्ट आई साउंड। ओके, आई एस इज, आई एन इन, एच आई एम हिम, L I P lip, P I N K pink, G I V E give, W I S H wish, morning M O R N I N G। Okay student, now start reading the text. Joya is a happy, it's her birthday today. She wakes up early in the morning and gets ready. She wears, underline the wear, a new pink frock, okay, and goes to school. And this picture is wear and this, that picture is frog. Her friend Rohan is already there, is in school. He does not wish her happy birthday. Komal comes next. She also does not wish Joya. Joya feels very sad and she goes home. Tears roll down, that pictures and her cheeks. No one remembers her birthday. She takes her afternoon nap, that picture is afternoon nap, and she wake up at 4 o'clock. When she wake up, she sees that all her friends are there. They give Joya a surprise, underline the surprise, and wish her a happy birthday. Surprise, that picture is surprising. And they also give her gift and cards. Joya is happy again. She gives them chocolate and sweets. Okay student, and complete your lesson and let us discuss. What does Joya wear? A new pink frock. And number two, why is Joya happy again? Joya is happy because her friends remember her birthday and gave her gift and cards. Okay student, and next new words, words and meaning. Number one, wear, puts on cloth. Number two, frock, a dress. Number three, tears roll down, cries. Nap, a short period of sleep. And this surprise, something that one did not know will happen. Okay student, done your word meaning and speaking task, circle time. Let us talk about birthday. Answer the following question with our friends. 1, 2, 3 and 4. When is your birthday? What do you wear on that day? What do you do on your birthday? And what do you like to eat on your birthday? Okay student, that lesson is finished. Have a nice day.